So I just talked to my 19-year-old son who went to see the Barbie movie with some of his friends. And on the way home, one of the guys in the car said, "What do you think about the portrayal of Ken?" Now, I have no problem with the portrayal of Ken. I actually think that if you do, you sort of miss the whole point of the character. But anyway, my son's answer was perfect. And that was, well, what